As a country, we have to live in such a way.